Take our lead, let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
Watermelon, or any fruit, should never be given in place of a meal. Instead, offer a very small piece or two as an occasional treat. Also, always make sure seeds are completely removed to eliminate the danger of choking.
Take our lead.
Raw eggs are not good for cats. There's a protein called avidin in them that can bind the essential vitamin biotin, also known as vitamin B7. So cats are unable to absorb it, Dempsey explains. Over time, that can cause a vitamin deficiency, but giving your cat cooked egg to eat prevents all of these risks.
Make your mark, take our lead.
Cats can be addicted to tuna, whether it's packed for cats or for humans. But a steady diet of tuna prepared for humans can lead to malnutrition because it won't have all the nutrients a cat needs. And too much tuna can cause mercury poisoning.
Make your mark, take our lead.
Pineapple. From folate to zinc, pineapple is bursting with vitamins and minerals that can help your cat or dog's digestion and immune system. Like any other sugary fruit, it is best to feed pineapple to pets in small quantities.
Take our lead.
Cats not only can eat watermelon, many cats enjoy it. During the summer months, watermelon isn't only enjoyed for the texture, but it keeps cats hydrated. However, fruit is not part of a cat's natural diet. Having too much sugar, even natural sugar found in fruit, can cause digestive or even diabetic issues over time.
Make your mark, take our lead.
Can watermelon kill cats? As long as you remove the rind and seeds, it is safe for cats. As well as being rich in vitamins and nutrients, watermelon is very hydrating. Most cats don't drink enough water, and watermelon is a good way to solve this problem.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.